What's going on, beautiful people? Hope all is good. So today for my performance playlist, I'm going to be showing you one of my performances. I was invited to perform at an awesome birthday party, an event for this awesome individual, Kay. She is such a great person. She is also known as the Threadmaster Kay. You guys, I'm going to put her profile up there, her Insta, so you can check her out. And what an experience, man. It was great, you know, what I got to perform for her. And it was such a good experience. Obviously, there were some issues with sound and stuff, and, you know, something that happens, I guess, with a live experience. But other than that, I was happy to perform for her. And without further ado, check it out. Here it is.
Hey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear King. Happy birthday to you. M.Class Dias. I'm a singer, songwriter, producer, and I'm going to sing a song for you guys tonight. It's original stuff. I didn't expect, like I said, to sing for this entire crowd, but I'm happy to do so. So this song is called Mysterious Girl. Okay, give me 1 second, I'm going to show you something. Can you hear me? I gotta watch where I stand here.
Oh, I'm a little bit of 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 a little bit of
everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. It was an honor to perform for Kay at her birthday party. It was amazing because another great part was that I actually saw you, Kay, singing my lyrics to the song "The Jewel and the Lotus." It was great. That was awesome. My truest fan and everyone else who was there at the party, Mike, Micheline, everybody, you guys were awesome. All your friends, great people. And it was truly an honor to perform there. Another thing is, you guys know how to party for sure. And as you guys can see, it was amazing. It was amazing. So, happy birthday again, Kay. News. I'm actually working my new song. It's gonna come out pretty soon. I feel like it's in the works. You know, I'm marinating on it, working on it, tweaking it. But I think this is gonna be the one, man. This. I think you guys are gonna like this one. I keep saying that with every song that I create, but I think you guys are gonna like this one. And it's gonna be a great song coming out soon. So be sure to follow me on Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, and Amazon Music. And there's a new streaming service that my song is gonna be coming out pretty soon on. I'm not gonna say it yet because it's not there yet. The song is not there yet, or my catalog or repertoire is not there yet. But when it does come out, you guys will know. Until then, be sure to subscribe to my channels. Check, follow me on all my social media links. Hit that notification button. That's very important because, like I said, I'm gonna be posting vlogs when I can. When I'm not posting vlogs, that's because I'm working in the studio trying to create new tunes and stuff. So be sure to hit that notification button so when I do pop a video, you will see it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button again. And I think that's about it for news. Oh yeah, make sure to check out the single that I just released, B of S. It's going to play right now. Stop, this is gonna be your quickie, living life and no regrets, gonna be me, didn't believe in me and now they wanna meet me, I believe in me, my dream a reality, Ooh, baby, I'm the best, I'm the greatest. Holy Ghost by my side, no one else's. I believe I've achieved all my disguise. Ain't no stopping me as Bob starts to see.